Hey everyone, Balint here with a quick update video from Chatfuel. They finally introduced Inbox, so you can message people from the Chatfuel dashboard. It's very exciting, and they started to roll out on new accounts, I presume, but not on everyone. And it just takes a little bit of time till everyone gets that, but we will have it soon. So it's separated into three parts, as you can see on the screen. On the left side, you can see all the subscribers, and this little dot means that it's unread or read already. And you can also switch to live chat, where you can switch off the bot completely, so if they type something different that the bot would otherwise handle, it won't handle till they talk to you. So if you have something automated like yes, let me know, whatever, and you have a block connected to this keyword, it won't trigger during the live chat, so it's very good. And let me just send a test message here, so you can see what's going on. And as you could hear probably, or see, I got a new message here, and it's very dynamic, so there's no delay or anything else. And so you can see here order history, and you can also see if it was sent by the live chat person or sent by the page, because the page has a different picture here. On the right side, on the third part of the screen, you have the attributes that you set up or the system attributes, and it's really helpful to see. For example, if it's a gender, you can customize your Mr. Mrs. if that's formal, but you also see what they did before, and if you track properly, you have a good list of custom attributes here, and you see what's going on. And just as a quick note, what you can do here is to subscribe them to different flows. So what you cannot do is subscribe them to a sequence, but you can use the trigger a message function from the broadcast. So you can say if interested in the course, it's for example true, then you can send out automated the messages, so you don't have to like type it out, and then you have the button, and you can maybe track with the button with a PHP script. So you have these options as well, and it just makes it easier. And one of the things is that some people want to unsubscribe in a rather unconventional way. You can handle that from here as well. So if you see that they say that whatever, like a long thing, like please stop unsubscription, I don't have time to read this anymore, and your AI doesn't understand, well, you can use dialogue flow with Chatfuel as well. So you could build a better version, but if it somehow turns out that they unsubscribe, you can add it here, or they on the positive side, they bought something from you and you want to manually add this attribute to them, you can do it here as well. So I could say subscription is false, and then I won't receive the messages here, okay? And as you could see, it switched on to the chat, to the live chat, when I send the message. So it's very easy. If I type something like unsubscribe now, the bot won't react to it because we are in live chat. Okay, so you can see I sent the unsubscribe, and the bot won't react. And unless I finish the live chat here, then if I type it again, okay, and I go back to the bot, so you can see it, I typed unsubscribe again, and I already got the message that the unsubscription message, which is by the keyword. Okay, super dope. So yeah, just quickly I want to show you the broadcast. So if I type something here that like interested in the course and is yes, then we can send them like, hey, you can find more information here. And you can add the button where you can track things, and you can set it up for a couple of things, so you don't have to manually type out the links and so on. And that's just one idea here. Unfortunately, you cannot set it immediately, so there is a 1 minute delay, but I think it can be handled. And if you have a lot of messages coming in asking for the same, but you kind of need the manual aspect of it, inbox is a great way to do that. And as a pro user, you still can use the people and send the sequence. So if you want to send something immediately, you can have a single sequence set up for this purpose as well. All right, let me know how you like the inbox feature and how you use it. I'm super excited about this as it improves the product a lot. See you in the next video. Cheers.